Okay, here's what I need. This is amazing. I gotta tell Maddie you said yes. Wish S.H.I.E.L.D. agents had been that eager to do favors. Seriously, you're the best.
What's the status of those supply drops? Right.
So, you think you can do us a favor on this one?
New data push. Update war table with latest.
Settle a wager between myself and Stark. The others, Stark especially, define themselves as Avengers. Without it, we crumbled. But not you.
There was work to be done.
I know that you think you have a debt to repay, but you've paid it already. A thousandfold.
That's not for you to say.
Of course not. I apologize. I only meant that the goodness of your heart is not in doubt.
Hey, Doc. We heard you managed to locate one of AIM's main research facilities.
We have, Captain Rogers. We'd really appreciate it if the Avengers could help us take it down.
With pleasure, Doctor. Jarvis, were you able to do the thing I asked?
If by thing you mean subtly block all local network activity to ensure any project data destroyed on site is deleted permanently, then yes.
Hill here. In addition, we'll carpet bomb the area before you arrive. It probably won't damage the structures much, but it should help soften AIM's security response.
A fiery proclamation from the skies, Commander. I like your style.
Security will be tight. AIM might even have elite assassination teams on site. I've sent my best people to back you up, but be ready for anything.
Best way into the facilities through the main entrance.
I've got a squad in the area to lend a hand.
Let's kick down the front door.
Stand firm, Agent. Avengers are on their way.
On your HUD.
You're doing something right if AIM feels the need to take you on directly.
Your glass half full attitude's almost endearing.
I'll take a positive attitude any day of the week.
The assassination team is still on site.
I'm sure we'll meet them soon enough.
Enemy!
An elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful.
Shield to the-
There is a chest with gear close by. Don't underestimate that team. They're doubtless trained to take on Avengers. They found you, or you found them. Be careful.
Battle is not for the careful, Doctor.
Stay alert, Avengers. AIM still has a lot of security in the area.
Let them come.
Do you think these AIM operatives think they're on the right side of history?
Never underestimate the power of a big paycheck, Doctor.
I think most of these folks are motivated by ideology. There's even more people.
Look for a chest with gear nearby. Our enemies are close. this new enemy could prove difficult. On your HUD. Be careful. They're well equipped.
Interesting. Watch out for new tricks.
Tricks are all they have. Measured against an Avenger.
While you defeat AIM's forces, I will hack into their systems and destroy their data. Is below your current position.
I'm making preparations to pull my people back. Feels like we've done what we set out to do. Thank you, Avengers. Commander.
You're welcome. And likewise, Doctor.
Nice work, people. We made a difference here today.
Indeed.
Wait. My monitoring team detected a huge data burst.
So? They couldn't send the research anywhere. Jarvis made sure of that.
The data was transmitted to a local server that came online once we attacked the Ark reactor. It appears to be a weaponized mech.
Monica's plan B.
We need to take it down. Hard. Free.
Vulnerable again.
Come on.
much for Monica's cunning plan B. All that precious research down the digital drain.
She'll doubtless come up with a plan C and D. In the meantime, I'm pulling my people back. I suggest you do the same, Doctor.
Will do.
I never doubted that together, we could defeat AIM here today.
AIM's down a lot of research and one giant scary robot thanks to you.
Today was an important victory. But the war is far from over.
All the more reason to savor our successes, Captain.
True, old friend.
Hey there, Earth's Mightiest. Just trying that out. Sydney Gaff Levine here, hoping you'll take a look-see at a staging base an Abomination clone is currently calling home. Would make me the gratefulest. So I may not be a gamma scientist, but I did design the Quinjet you're flying in, and many of the technological marvels that AIM borrowed from S.H.I.E.L.D. Plus, Jarvis is incredible, and has been helping me every step of the way. So you're in good hands, metaphorical and literal.
I appreciate the compliment, Mr. Levine.
Oh, Gaff is fine. Once Director Fury names you something, it sticks. I'm sure he meant it as a compliment. Oh, ho, ho. Looks like AIM might have an eye toward what we're doing out here. Uh-oh.
Our intelligence agrees with this assumption.
Okay. Giving you instructions. Let's see here.
There is a scouting unit ahead.
Yes, I was getting to that. Was just admiring the radar system upgrades Mr. Stark's made. Very impressed.
Our enemies are close. Could prove difficult. There they are.
Secret. The guards outside will have no idea you're coming. I took a little peek at some lab notes Jarvis procured on these clones since S.H.I.E.L.D. first found out they were a thing. And goodness, that Rappaccini lady is not messing around.
Which explains the heavy guard presence outside the base.
Oh, for sure. If I put that much R&D into a cloned whatever Abomination is, I'd want to protect it too. Oh, goodness. Jarvis, can you play this audio to the team?
Certainly, sir.
I expect this field test to be smoother than previous attempts. Employee injury will be within acceptable limits. Rappaccini out.
I might be reading into things, but I don't think her acceptable limits are the same as mine. Looks like a pretty hefty guard post ahead. Goodness, Mr. Stark made these radar readings crystal clear. If we weren't in the middle of an operation, I'd take this thing apart and see how it ticked.
Your restraint is appreciated.
Jarvis, what does this gamma... This is quite the outfit. You're headed for their main hangars. One has stolen transport modules for robotics distribution. The other is powering up a fleet of drones.
Look for a chest with gear nearby. Head for the location on your HUD.
Yeah.
These enemies must be defeated. There is a chest with gear close by.
Of my expertise. I didn't work in bioengineering. I could explain the science of it, but this is practical application, not theory.
I believe the Avengers are very familiar with Abomination and his biological components.
Duh, of course, I knew that.
There is a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated.
Yeah. this! I've never felt so in control!
Think again!
Yeah!
defeated. Well done, Avenger.
Abomination is a lot scarier than I thought. AIM can build giant robots, and I won't bat an eye. But raw power is intimidating. Not for you, of course, which is good, because all evidence suggests that there are a lot more clones like him out there. But I don't doubt you guys for a second.